The only goal of the game between Bordeaux and Marseille on Sunday night came courtesy of Yoan GOUFFRAN, who slid home from a Benoit Tremolinas cross in the 52nd minute. It was enough to secure a 1-0 win for Bordeaux, who goes second in Ligue 1.